What is a good job? You dig what I'm saying? Welcome back to yet again another episode of Joy and Joy. You dig? Today, at our apartments, they got like this food truck Friday thing that they got going. So today it's donut ice cream cone or something like that. Dough cone. It's like an ice cream cone, but like the cone is made out of dough or something like that. So we're about to go check it out and give you guys our review. I'm gonna place the order right now and then we'll head back up to the apartment for the review part. Sorry, it's our first time.
Oh, you're good? Are y'all looking like you want like a cone?
Yeah.
Better cones or like a donut style? It's a soft cone with cinnamon sugar, like donut churro.
Okay.
They come in two sizes.
Yeah.
That's the signature one.
Okay.
And that's the mini one.
Okay.
So basically, I mean, if you want a cone, you'll just choose whichever you want, the big one or the little one.
Yeah.
And you'll pick the sauce. The top sauce is our charge, the bottom ones are. And it's unlimited toppings. And it's the same for the toppings.
Okay.
But
okay.
I have to tell you, don't go over three toppings because we don't have preservatives in our ice cream, so it starts melting the more you put on there.
Oh, okay.
If you like messy stuff, then put as much as you want. You know what I mean?
Yeah. For sure.
I'll say three, even
What is the secret?
It's not candy corn.
Oh, girl.
That's like not very good. I've never been to.
Yeah.
Alright y'all, so just like that, we are back in the crib, you dig what I'm saying? Got the ice cream dough cone joint. It barely made it here, and Mrs. was dropping fucking Oreos and chocolate all down the hall. You know what I mean? If you want to know where we live, just follow the chocolate trail. You know what I mean? Just follow the chocolate trail.
Unintentionally.
Yeah, whatever. So, what we're gonna do is, we're gonna go ahead and I'm gonna let the Mrs. take the first bite. And then I'm gonna take mine and we're gonna give y'all our reaction. Initial impressions.
As if I don't drop it all.
I mean, you dropped half of it on the way here, so it don't even matter. In her defense, the lady said that the more toppings you do, the more it'll melt.
Okay. But
okay.
I have to tell you, don't go over three toppings because we don't have preservatives in our ice cream, so it starts melting the more you put on there.
So. They're supposed to fall. See now, me, you know what I mean, big diet type, yo. This is definitely out of my diet plan. So, that's why we only got one and we decided to share. I'm probably gonna take like four or five bites out this joint and it's gonna be all hurt. So,
it's going down.
10 out of 10. What do you?
If we would've got the caramel drizzle on there.
We wouldn't have even made it to the apartment if we did.
No, but it's good. It's like very chocolatey. Like if you're a big fan of chocolate. But it has Reese's Pieces. What else? Oreos.
I think that was it.
And the Belgium chocolate.
Oh yeah, the chocolate filled things. All right, well, I'm gonna go ahead and take a little bit off the side type.
Very crunchy.
Not bad. What I really want to get to is the cone.
I know. Well, no sundae, no cone.
Go for it. Rating out of 10. I give it like a 9.5.
I give it like a 7.5.
But it's not like, since we got this, y'all gotta understand, they specialize in the cones. You know what I mean? Their whole thing is the dough cone. And we ended up getting the sundae. So honestly, you know what I mean?
The cone we definitely wasn't gonna make it here with the cone.
My thing is just like, it's just ice cream at this point. You know what I mean? So like, it's not, it's nothing like the wow factor, you know what I mean, that they go for is definitely gone because we got the sundae. See, like I said, just throwing, follow the chocolate follow the chocolate trail. Definitely gonna give it a 9.5 on my end. You said a 7?
7. It could be a 7 even. Well, obviously.
7 on her end. You know what I mean? It was just ice cream. You know, let us know what foods you guys would like us to try.
We might do octopus, so stay tuned. Comment below if you want us to try octopus.
I'm
interested. It might be good.
She might be trying that on her own type.
We're going to try it together. So make sure you comment so we can try it together.
I don't know if I can do that. I don't know. We'll see. If this video get 20 likes, I'll do it. No cap. Get this video 20 likes in the first week. So by this video is going up today. So by Friday next week, get this video to 20 likes, and we'll do the octopus tasting challenge or whatever the case is. Definitely got a prank that's brewing. I told you guys in one of my videos on my personal channel that I'm gonna be pranking her this week. So y'all stay tuned for that. See, like, that wasn't even much a prank. She just a goof. You feel me? The other day, in my life, living with a goofy. You know what I mean? This is what you get. You know? Nothing crazy. It's expected. You gonna take that off my face? I don't like pimples. Don't rub it in, bruh. Anyway, as you guys can see, that's going to be it for this video. If you're new to the channel, make sure you smash that subscribe button. Smokey, watch out. Make sure you get this video to 20 likes so we can go ahead and do the octopus challenge. You dig what I'm saying? Not 100% sure, like I said. I don't know how that's going to be. You know, I don't know if it's going to be the same outcome
new
as
experiences.
The sushi. I don't know if it's going to be the same outcome as the sushi, to be honest.
It might be. It might
taste
like, it's going to taste like crab.
Hell no. That's disrespectful to crab.
I feel like it's gonna taste similar.
That's disrespectful to crab. She just disrespected crab. Hell no. I don't know, fam. You can't do that. I don't think.
Anyways.
Yeah. Goofy. Anyway, you dig what I'm saying? So like I said, that's gonna be it for this video. If you're new to the channel, make sure you smash that subscribe button. Make sure you turn on those post notifications. Drop a comment in the comment section down below. Give this video a big thumbs up, 20 likes, and we're doing octopus next. Can it at least be fried octopus type?
I mean, I don't know how it comes, but it's definitely gonna be cooked. Like, oh, yeah, I'm not doing a lot.
Motherfucking suction cup gets stuck to your throat type, now you choke. I'll go ahead and wrap this video up, man. Do your thing.
We out, peace.